Hi guys, I'm back again, and I will show the next part of the following. Okay, I have the first primordial of Pleurotus ostreatus, and you can see this. They are very beautiful. They are very healthy. No problems at all, because the substrates are pasteurized in the good time, and now I'm enjoying the production. Okay, another one. You can see this. You know, very nice. Another flush. Okay. See you guys.